What's up guys? Hi there from home. It's your girl Fena and I'm back with another video for the channel. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, don't forget to like, and don't forget to share and tell a friend to subscribe to the channel. So guys, I'm back with a new video. I understand I've been consistent in uploading videos, but here I am, with an explanation as to why it has been happening like that. So guys, uploading new videos for 3 weeks now, and it has been 3 weeks I haven't been uploading new videos. The reason as to why I haven't been doing that is because, one, I've been having exams. Okay, I had my final exams in college last week. That was from on Monday it was our rehearsal day, then on Tuesday it was holiday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday I had my exams. So that's why I haven't been consistent in uploading new videos. Okay, previously I was just doing videos randomly. I was just just uploading videos videos. I haven't used, but this time round I was so silent, I was so quiet. Then I was preparing for my exams, you know, reading and this coronavirus thing. I haven't been studying and all. Okay, so before I continue, sorry about the noise in the background. This is Nairobi. I'm back in Nairobi, and you know, Nairobi streets niko balcony shooting this. It's just extreme in the house. There's music, there's loud music. I didn't want to distract anyone. That's why I have come here for balcony for me to film this video for you guys. So guys, I had taken those 3 weeks to revise. You know, the way things were going, I was supposed to do my exams in February and it was pushed. We were told that it has been pushed until further notice, and just a few weeks ago we were ambushed and told that the exams were supposed to start on 21st, and date 19 was our rehearsal day. So I just had to prepare myself psychologically. I hadn't been studying, you know, when you hear the way things were going and you hear that the exams have been pushed, you become excited, you forget about reading. So I have been doing my revision for the past week. That's why I haven't been consistent. I went to Bungoma County. If you have seen my last video, I think the last video that I recorded was the video of I was plating. Okay, I uploaded a video on how to grip the roots of hair while doing braids. That's the last video I did, and it was just a random one. Okay, I was plating my auntie and I decided to take the video for you guys. So that's the reason why I haven't been consistent. And another reason is because my mind, I was so full, like my mind was so occupied with so many things. I've been reflecting on myself, I've been reflecting on my personal issues, guys. And from today, I promise to be consistent, I promise to be posting new videos in time. And on that note, I'll be posting new videos on Wednesdays, on Tuesdays or Wednesdays, and on Saturdays, yes, Tuesday or Wednesday, and on Saturdays. Those are the days that I'll be uploading new videos. Okay, those are the days that I've chosen to be uploading new videos for the channel for you guys. And kindly join me in this journey. If you haven't subscribed, if you haven't liked my videos, if you haven't watched yet, kindly go down there, look for my videos, tell a friend, and subscribe to my channel after you're done watching my video. And like, and also comment down below if you have new ideas that you want to share with me, that you want to see me doing. Kindly share it, and I hope to see you in my next video.